Welcome everyone, my name is Felix Rosbach and I'm working at the product team here at comforte. In this Lightboard series, we are going to discover data-centric security. And this video is all about why does data-centric security actually make sense? So if we look back a few years, things were fairly simple. Organizations had their network, they had their databases, and what they did to protect that data, they basically implemented a perimeter defense around it. And with that wall, they were able to do anything they wanted with that data. But over the time, new channels evolved, digital channels evolved, and they wanted to access that data. And they poked small holes into their perimeter to actually work and monetize that data. And with a lot more data being created and a lot more data they wanted to use, they needed to use the cloud to process and store that data. And according to Forbes, 83% of enterprises globally are actually using the cloud or have cloud projects in place. And of course, we have the IoT that came into play. And a lot of devices and sensors are streaming data in real time, and we wanted to use that data, we wanted to analyze that data. But all those devices are usually insecure. And then we use third parties, because we want to maybe outsource support or help desk systems to offer a better customer experience. And they need to access our data too. And in modern environments, we have employees working from home, and even employees working inside the perimeter may get access to sensitive data and do something harmful. And if you look at all that, it's a fairly complex environment, a fairly complex network, and it's really hard to protect all those devices and servers with all their vulnerabilities and problems they come with. And of course, we also have data privacy regulations that require us to protect the sensitive data of individuals and to make sure that nobody gets access to that sensitive data and does harm with it. So what is data-centric security now? Basically, data-centric security focuses on protecting the data instead of protecting the perimeter around it. And there are basically two simple rules when it comes to data-centric security. The first rule is you want to protect the data as early as possible, and the second rule is deprotect it only when absolutely necessary. And that sounds fairly simple, but when it comes to a large enterprise network, it's actually hard to implement. And how can you do that? How is it possible for you to implement data-centric security? That's what we will cover in the next video. Thank you for watching.